I'm not too old to dance or too young to die. On these broken wings I've even learned to fly. As November moans round the empty floor of this windmill ruin outside my door, where the blackbird sings in the early morn, between the holy night and the golden dawn, in a chain of song that runs deep and wide through the mists of time unto the other side. When I was young, I knew everything with the certainty only youth can bring. After 60 years, absolutes are gone, and the certainties, they take a different form. And the blackbird sings in the early morn, between the holy night and the golden dawn, in a chain of song that runs deep and wide through the mists of time into the other side. I've never known the fame or wealth, and at times I've been to myself. Some things have changed and some remain, but so many things will never be the same. Still the blackbird sings in the early morn, between the holy night and the golden dawn, in a chain the mists of time unto the other side. So tip to the floor while you have the chance. While the music plays, you can dance your dance. Sometimes the fool is the wisest one. Sometimes it takes the old to be truly young. Like the blackbird who sings in the early morn, between the holy night and the golden dawn, in a chain of song that runs deep and wide through the mists of time into the other. Change.